Our Bible story for today comes to us from the New Testament book of Matthew, from his account of Jesus' life, ministry, death, and resurrection. It comes to us from the last words of Matthew's gospel. There we find that after Easter, after Jesus had risen from the dead, he appeared to his disciples, and he told them to meet him on a mountain in Galilee, because he was going to return to heaven so that God might send the Holy Spirit to the disciples. When they met him there on the mountain, he told them, "I have been given all authority in heaven and on earth. Therefore, go and make disciples, make more followers of me, of all the nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Teach these new disciples to obey everything that I have commanded you. And be sure of this, I am with you always, even into the end of the age." What was Jesus doing here? Well, have you ever had a mission? We might think of a mission as something that a secret agent or somebody in the military has. But a mission is simply being sent out on a task. And we find in the Gospels and the stories of Jesus in the Bible that he over and over said that he was sent by God to the world on a mission. That he had a mission of redeeming and restoring and healing, of ushering in God's kingdom, his rule and reign in the world, his good news. And here we find in our Bible story that just as Jesus had been sent to the world, he sends us. He sent his disciples out into the world, not on a new mission, but on the same mission that he had had. He wanted them to go out and to be his witnesses all the way to the ends of the earth, to everybody who would hear. He wanted them to all know the good news about himself, that he had come to bring forgiveness of sin, the things that we've done wrong, to bring new life, to bring us freedom and hope in a future. He did this because God loves everyone, not just us, but everyone all around the world. He wants us to share that love, to share that same message and tell others about him. He wants everybody to know that good news. So who might you share the good news of Jesus with? Who might you show God's love?